she's not the one.
Go out that door then. It is quickly. I bet it's one of the further down. It's gotta be one of the end doors, isn't it? There it is. We are here.
You can't go in.
I've seen you in my dreams. You have to come with me. We have to leave here right now. She seems out of it, like she's not here at all.
Right. Go out that way.
So, I see you're still alive. I don't know how you've managed it, but that's of no importance now. Give me the child, and I will grant you a rapid death.
If you take her to the ones you serve, they'll use her to make slaves out of the entire human race.
That's no concern of yours. You'll be dead before that comes to pass. Give me the child. I don't have time to play with you.
There we go. And we're running. Like a good one. Uh-oh. Well, that didn't work, did it?
I'm leaving you here. You mustn't move, understand? I'll be back soon to get you.
Uh-oh. Jesus Christ. Hey, I don't know whether I'm winning or losing here. Okay, this is very weird. Definitely don't know whether I'm winning or losing. Definitely don't know whether I'm winning or losing. It's just strange. Oh. Whoa. Kung Fu, dude. Hey, Kells. Come in just at the bit where I have to really concentrate. These things are so bloody fast. Now I can't believe I'm keeping up. Oh dear, I don't know whether, like I said, I can't tell if I'm winning or losing.
I
Bloody hell. Fingers are getting tired. Failed. That bit. Ah, lost one. Oh, Jesus. Wow. That was intense. And bloody hard work. Oh my god. I remember a hard bit on the game when I played it on the PlayStation. But, wow. I don't remember it being that hard. Spazzy hands! Uh-oh, get ready. Where's he going? Oh, Christ's sake. Full speed ahead. Where'd he go? Oh dear. Well, that just went a bit weird.
Agatha,
she's back.
Humanity's fate for the next 10,000 years depends on the fate of that child. A new golden age, peace and security, or the reign of ice, of terror.
Oh my nose, he's so blocked.
Right to have chosen you.
This child, why is she so important?
At the dawn of time, a prophet announced that one day, child would be born, one whose soul was absolutely pure. She would come and reveal a secret, the answer to all questions. He who possessed
oh, we know that answer. It's 42.
Unlimited power.
You've been using me from the start, haven't you? You manipulated me so I'd find the girl for you.
Manipulated isn't really the word. Let's say guided. We intervened to protect you because we knew you could lead us to her.
What happened at the amusement park? I don't remember anything after the roller coaster collapsed.
You didn't survive the fall. We found your body and we resuscitated you.
Ooh.
The truth is that you are dead, Lucas.
Why did you bring me back to life?
Because of your connection with the Oracle, of course. You see through the mouths of the serpent at the same time he does.
This is weird.
Only you could lead us to the child. It was vital
that
you bring us the Indigo Child, and you succeeded. Now we can put her in a safe place. You've accomplished your mission well.
No, I don't trust you. Jade stays with me.
You're committing a fatal error, Lucas. I'm going to have to eliminate you.
What the hell? What the bejesus?
Oh, I forgot one small detail. When we brought you back to life, we added a module within your cortex. It's impossible to kill you, as you are already dead. I can, however, annihilate you. A simple touch from me, and you will be erased forever.
Uh-oh.
There's no use trying to resist. I have control of you now.
Okay. There we go again. Come on, I'm up there. I made it. Who can't resist?
Get up, Lucas! Hurry!
Quickly! Over here!
Hey, the hippie! Why is the hippie trying to help? This game is just strange after strange after strange. Oh yeah, like the bullets are gonna hurt a friggin' energy being. That's just crazy. That's just some crazy wrong stuff. Okay. You ugly kid. Oh, excuse me. Sorry about that, people. I think my bloody lungs up. Right, come on then, we're running. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going ahead of everybody. Just because I can. Oh, there we go. Let's go. Da-la-la-la-la. Let's follow this dude. I'm sure there'll only be one way, of course. Oh, let's go get that first. Ba-ding. Oh, excuse me. Oh, no spill.
So, she's the one. This is the Indigo Child?
Her name is Jade. She doesn't speak. I get the feeling that for the moment, she's observing us. Do you know who that man is?
I have no idea. He just told me we had to follow him.
Great.
So, what do you know?
Looks like we don't have much choice. Let's follow him.
Yep. Even though you've just followed him all the way down already. Ow.
Lucas, you're safe and sound.
Marcus, how did you end up here?
They came looking for me. They explained everything, Lucas. I know now that you weren't crazy. I hope that you can forgive me for doubting you. I couldn't possibly have known that you were really...
What are you talking about?
Our host will explain everything.
Our host is gonna what? I talk to you, you. You? Nope.
Welcome to the camp of the Invisibles, Lucas. Come and take a seat by the fire.
I'm having a look around first. Tell me what to do. Where y'all? You're not in charge of me. Oh. Can I go in there? Oh, I can. Oh, look, a flashlight. Can't pick anything up behind. Camera angles suck on this game. Maybe in this one? I don't know what that was, but I got another level out of it. I don't know what the levels are for. Oh my god! Let me sit down.
Who are you? Why did you help us?
Who?
We are the Invisibles. Since the dawn of time, we've been secretly observing the clans. Our mission is to ensure that the Indigo Child doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
What do you know about the Chroma?